How to make thumbnails for YouTube videos, AI Thumbnail Maker. When you turn off the light, close your eyes, and get ready to sleep, you suddenly realize that you haven't brushed your teeth yet. Then you have to get out of bed to finish brushing. Making thumbnails, an unskippable part of YouTube video creation, is like brushing your teeth before sleeping. You can't forget it, but can't skip it. If the thumbnail doesn't spark curiosity, people might skip over your video, meaning all your time and money could go to waste. Hey, I'm Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make thumbnails for YouTube videos that make a great first impression and look amazing, even if you're not a design pro. Before we dive in, be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Let's jump into the first part. The following content is written based on the DemoCreator Windows V8.3 version. How to make thumbnails for YouTube videos with DemoCreator. Start by downloading the DemoCreator from our website. Once it's installed, open it up and click on the Video Editor option. Upload your video and then click on Export. After that, go to the thumbnail section on the right side of the screen. Here, you'll see the best frames of your video. You can either pick one as your thumbnail or upload an image from your computer. Once you choose a thumbnail image, click Edit, and then this AI thumbnail maker for YouTube will give you a variety of templates to pick from. Choose one that fits your channel style, and then move on to the next editing steps. Now it should be edited further, but it won't take so much time. Adjust the portrait layers and text colors. Or add text and logo icons to your video thumbnail. For example, the video I uploaded is about me traveling to Thailand from Australia, so I changed the text to Melbourne to Phuket, and then I also upload my watermark by clicking the image icon. When you're finished, you can save this file to your computer, and if you tick this option from the start, the same image will show up as the first frame of your video. Now, this is how to make a thumbnail with AI that saves you a lot of time. But you may ask, how can I make YouTube thumbnails without having any images? Maybe by typing words. You know, sometimes we have no suitable image for a thumbnail. To do that, you need to watch the second way to create a thumbnail with AI, which is how to make thumbnails for YouTube videos with Canva. First, go to Canva AI Thumbnail Maker. This is on canva.com/AI-thumbnail-maker and sign up. Then type the prompt in the box to describe what you'd like to create, making sure to be detailed. You can choose styles and also the ratio of the thumbnail. Here we type something like, design a professional YouTube thumbnail for an online finance course. Highlight current market trends. Add a call to action banner with phrases like join now to encourage clicks and choose the horizontal ratio for YouTube. Now I start to generate. Here is the final result. You can also use other AI thumbnail generators to get the images, such as DALL-E 2 and Deep AI. This way is different from the first method in part one. You could pick one of them or combine them as per your liking. It's totally up to you. And that's how a simple AI thumbnail maker can fix your problem in minutes. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more tips and tutorials like this. I'll be seeing you in the next video.